It's all intimidation. Look how big I am. Look at what I can do. Big dangerous elephants. Of course, that's teaching them what they're going to do later on in life. If they're learning certain skills now, they'll use it when they get through to adulthood, how to push others back and challenge each other.
They're strong, man.
Not scared.
Are they used to the vehicle?